Hello everybody, here is Mr. Stanley, and I want to show you how to build HTPC case for my mini-ITX mainboard S-Rock. This board have dimension 17 to 17 and the height is we can measure. Five, 6 centimeter. So the case, if have height 6 centimeter, that is good enough. Is my case from old computer ATX format. Here I have one disk and now I put other components to it. I want to make this case today or half of it. So I make holes like this one, screw, and one rubber, second hit rubber. Okay, third. Okay, so free rubber, and this steel plate have two sides. One is smooth, but another is not smooth. I take it, this steel rubber, for the space between motherboard and this case. Rubber have been cut from this black rubber. My disc have this screw, these four screws on the bottom. So this side, yes. Now we can put motherboard. I have designed this case before I build it. So one more rubber I must put inside. Okay. One more rubber. Okay.